Alright, this is a little stove right here got for sale. You know what I'm saying? This is like a cast iron stove. You know what I'm saying? Wood burning stove, man. And the door need cleaning out. You know what I'm saying? It's a good burning stove. You had to put this off in the center of a big old log cabin house. You know what I'm saying? To heat that whole thing up. And this right here's got a power cord to it for a blower. You know what I'm saying? It's got that like a 1869 thing on it, but you know what I'm saying? Get your little pipe put up on here. You know? And here's got this little trailer right here for sale too. You know, this is going for $150. You know what I'm saying? And this fireplace is going for like a $250, you know what I'm saying? But you know what I'm saying? Or better offer, you know what I'm saying? So we got this trailer right here for sale. It's good for something hauling, like if you had a little small, I don't know what you can fit off in there, but you can fit something off in there. You know what I'm saying? And there's the side view. And here comes the front room. This right here is going to be for $250. And that right there, that trailer is going to be for $150. You know what I'm saying? It's winter time coming up. You know what I'm saying, man? All it needs a little cleaning up. You know what I'm saying? A little wiping down, man. You think heat up a whole big old house, man. You know what I'm saying? So, holler at me. Give me an email. FrogDog682000@yahoo.com.